What's up, everybody? We're Side After Dark out of Brooklyn, New York. I'm Dan Berg.
I'm Sifa Graffiti.
If you don't know, all of our reactions are chosen by our patrons over on Patreon. You can go over there and support us in continuing to make this content, and you get to be involved in our content decisions. So this song by the legendary Frank Zappa is called The Ocean is the Ultimate Solution. This was suggested by our patron Ron Swirson. Shout out to you, Ron. We appreciate you. Definitely thumbs up if you enjoy the video.
another instrumental that was like far beyond what I expected it to be. Like, I feel like my mind was totally blown. Like, this is my face is like the scene in Back to the Future where Marty McFly's playing playing Chuck Berry, and then he does a solo.
And they're all just like,
yeah.
He's like, you're not ready for that yet.
Yeah.
But your kids are going to love it.
Exactly. Like, that's how I feel just now. Like, what in the world did I just experience? Yeah, the ocean is the ultimate solution. I feel like I jumped in the ocean, and all the waves and all the, like, animals, the friendly ones, came out and were just, like, doing their thing all around. Yeah, like, and I'm just like, hey, who is this and who's that? I rode a sea turtle. It was great, like, in my mind. But, I mean,
this might be kind of a stretch, but I'm going to say it. So, the way that Frank goes through so many, like, styles and variations and just always bucks the trend of, like, what a song is, it's almost like Frank Zappa is anti-music.
Yeah, yeah.
You know? Which is wild. I've never heard anything before and thought that. It's almost like he's deconstructing what music is.
Yes. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I can see that.
You know?
I can see that. Mm-hmm.
And, like, it's just crazy. This, the textures, the different time, tempos, the time signatures, the way that it'll go real quiet and then real loud, the drums, it's just crazy. Mm-hmm, it's just... Mm-hmm,
mm-hmm. It's like... I don't know, sometimes the music like screams out of nowhere. It's just like it'll go into this smooth rhythm and it'll just be like, blah, blah, like just loud, loud, like pull, just like one pull on your guitar string. It's just like loud, loud, and then back to normal. And then it's just like, man, I could just only imagine what goes on in his mind, what went on in his mind when he was like constructing a song. I hope it didn't torture him. I hope he just had, like, a really good time. Some people get tortured by their music and their, like, creative process, and I just hope he wasn't that type of person. And it doesn't really strike me that he was that kind of person, but it does seem like whatever creative process it was, it would be torturous for somebody probably like me. Like, it would just be a lot. Like, I got to hear, like, every one of those instruments in my head, and they gotta translate out onto some sheet paper, like, you know what I mean?
That's, yeah, it's crazy.
A lot.
I almost feel like he's fucking with us, like what you were saying is, like, as far as, like, as soon as he gets you like one groove, and then as soon as you get used to it, he's just doing something completely different. He's like, oh, you thought, you know what I mean? Like, man, it's just wild.
Yeah.
And that's kind of what I was saying before, like one of our earlier Zappa videos, I was like, I don't think I could be in Frank's band. Because I don't think I could handle the shit coming out of his fucking brain, honestly.
Yeah, 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 definitely. Yeah, and I the fact that I just think that this is a very, very, very conscious creation. What is Frank and his music and stuff. Like, it definitely wasn't like, oh, I'm just jamming and it sounded good one day and I said, okay, well, I got to find ways to top what I just did. It's not that. It's like he sat there and he was like, you know what? I'm just going to use one of your lines. I'm going to deconstruct this shit. And I'm going to do it so good that nobody's going to argue, like, whether I'm talented or not, right? Because you can easily deconstruct this, you know what I'm saying? And people will be like, you sound like shit. Like, that's what happened to the Sex Pistols. You know what I mean? Because they were anti-music.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Right?
Yeah,
and then Johnny Rotten, he only knew, like, two chords.
Yeah.
So you could easily be like, this guy's a shit musician.
Sid Vicious, they didn't even plug his bass in.
Right. Like, you know what I mean? And they weren't singers. Like, you know what I mean? So you could easily say, like, those guys aren't artists. They're just fucking with us.
Yeah.
But Frank is like, no, no, no. I'm going to do it like, you know, you're going to know that I'm a world-class musician, basically. Like,
yeah, he's just next level. Yeah. He really is.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So that was The Ocean is the Ultimate Solution. Shout out to Ron for suggesting it. You're blowing our minds with all this Zappa people. It's crazy. Shout out to everyone on the Patreon supporting us, helping us to create this content. Shout out to everyone on YouTube that's watching. And that's it for this one. Thanks for being here again. I just said that like 5 times, but we're S.A.D. After Dark. Make sure to listen to our music and we'll see you soon.